Yeah, no problem. Listen, you gave a good show tonight, Chels.
So did you.
No, I mean it. Like, we really appreciate you. Don't we, guys?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, we love you.
Right. We love you, Chels.
I love you guys, too.
Yeah, so we're gonna go pick up a bite to eat. Mm-hmm. You rest and we'll bring you something back.
No, I can go with you.
Don't worry about it, Chels. You don't look so good. Just let us pick something up and we'll be right back, okay?
Alright.
We love you.
I love you guys too.
Guys, this isn't funny! Guys!
Thank you.
Is this the right angle? Does it look real?
No, we saw her from the front. Cut, just throw it over there so it looks like she dropped it when she blew her brains out.
How could I do this? touch her, you'll leave prints.
It's not, they're not already there. We love you, Chels. Ow! Damn it! I did not kill myself. Clever. I begin to rush.
How could I have done this?
Look at her. It was for her own fucking good.
We shouldn't have done this.
Yeah, well, we did. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Lead singer of punk rock group Celluloid Sin was found dead this morning after an apparent suicide. 25-year-old Chelsea Vaughn had a history of drug problems, having been admitted into a detox unit just 9 weeks prior to her passing. I'm here with Jessica, the drummer from Celluloid Sin. So, Jessica, can you talk to us about this? How are you feeling? You must be devastated.
She was my best friend. We all knew she had a problem. We didn't know that it would get that bad. God, I can't.
Take your time.
I can't help but blame myself. God, I wish I could have said something. I wish I could have done something to keep her from taking her own life.
Wow. Oh, tissue. We need a tissue.
I'm sorry.
No, you are fine. What would you say to Chelsea if she were here with us right now?
I'd tell her what we all told her. We love you, Chelsea.